gets engaging the target. Turn, evasive action. Down. Lateral. Down.
The H145M is a cost-efficient, mature program that could become a reality in Romania as part of the endowment of the Romanian Army. Together with the H215M helicopter, the H145M is part of the Airbus helicopters offered for Romania in partnership with our historical partners, YARE. We are ready to develop those two projects in Brașov as part of our win-win development strategy in the country and make Romania one of the few helicopter manufacturing countries in the world.
We know that if Romania chooses Airbus, the H215 will be built in Brașov. What about the H145M?
The H145 will be manufactured still in Germany for the basic helicopter, then transferred to YARE, and YARE will have to customize the helicopter, meaning to equip with all the military mission equipment, the helicopter, and we'll make all the transfer of technology, enabling YARE during the next 30 years to support the helicopter.
Can you perform a technical takeoff? Followed by an appropriate operation. The idea is to reach the maximum cruise speed before performing a wing over and to engage a pop-up attack close to the ground.
Oop.
Right turn with a pedal and diving to acquire a target. He will come in our direction and will perform an evasive action by a steep turn, yet engaging the target by diving before performing a left turn evasive action.
This multi-role attack helicopter has been developed to cope with the most demanding environment, combining high altitude and high temperature, and to face all type of tactical scenario from very basic asymmetrical up to high density conventional conflict. This new H145M entered into service end of 2015, and as of today we have contracted 66 helicopters, and 57 from them have been already delivered to these foreign customers. The large customer was the German Special Forces with 16 aircraft, mainly operated for special operations and utility missions. This aircraft is capable to cope with the full spectrum of military mission, from armed scout, fire support, escort, attack, to special operation, medical evacuation, maritime surveillance, command control communication, computer intelligence. You see that with this platform you can cope with this full spectrum, allowing the aircraft really to be the Swiss Army knife on the market today.
The aircraft can really manage a 360 degrees in a very small area, and you can appreciate the agility of the aircraft close to the ground. It will come in front of us to perform handling flights close to the ground. Right, you can fly this type of handling up to 30 knots, whatever the wind is. Thank you. right above now. Thank you very much.
In its attack configuration, it is able to neutralize all type of threat, either air-to-ground with battle tank or armored vehicle or deployed people, but also very efficient above sea in anti-piracy mission or maritime surveillance, and even in air-to-air combat against helicopter or fighters. It integrates both ballistic and guided armament. Ballistic with the 12.7 machine gun developed by FNHDAL. The 20mm cannon is developed by Nexter, while the rockets, unguided and laser-guided, are developed by Thales, completed by air-to-ground missile. We are currently in an integration phase of this air-to-ground missile capability, the Spike developed by Rafael, which will be available within 2 years from now. In air assault and special operation, we are proposing an aircraft with piston-mounted machine gun. Three are today qualified. The M134D, developed by Dillion, with a six-barrel, very high level of rate of ammunition. The Mach 58, classical 7.62mm machine gun. And the M84 Kalashnikov. The objective when we designed this helicopter was to be able to reconfigure the cabin within 15 minutes. We demonstrated a few months ago, it was in Donavert, to transform the aircraft from EMS to attack helicopter within less than 3 minutes. Obviously, all the equipment was around the aircraft, but in a normal way of life, I would say, within 15 minutes, without any specific tool, two technicians, you must be able to reconfigure the aircraft from one mission to another one. Medical evacuation, special operation, or tactical detail.